showing you the progression of my Rob Zombie's Halloween 2 mask. Right now, filming the intro, it's at this stage. There's no hair on it yet, but I'm just about to work on it, which you guys will see. It might not look the prettiest, but at the end, it's going to look awesome. There are a couple of things I don't go over, which is like the washing and a little bit of the yellowness, which I will go over right now. For the yellowness that you kind of see, the yellowish tint, it's not all white, but that kind of tint, the yellowness of it, is what I like to call antique white. And all I did was I dry brushed a little bit on there. I didn't use too much, especially in the places where the blood is, just because it was going to be covered by blood anyway. So I didn't really care about any of that. And yeah, that is what we'll be watching today. I'm going to show you blank to finished product. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. This has been a lot of fun to work on. And I've learned a lot. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoy.
Thank you.